here it is. This is my second attempt at doing a firebird. I've got another piece of card like this that I can use to do another one. And I'll have three different ideas as a starting point. It's learning how to do some cool firebirds. The flaming phoenix. Yeah, there we have it. Another flaming phoenix bird. Done and dusted. Well, here it is. My first attempt at putting pattern onto a motorcycle helmet. So I was having so much fun and I was so excited to do it, I forgot to do any filming. So far I've cleaned it and I've put some basic guidelines onto the helmet, and I've put a white and a yellow onto the helmet. So that's what we've got so far. Now I'm going to put on another colour. Now I've gone and added the red in there so that I can then go back and start building up some oranges. I've got a couple of different orange colours I want to put in there. So far so good. I've stuck my finger in the wet lines twice now and had to clean that up, but other than that, it's going very good. Now let's add the orange. Now I've put some extra colours on it. I was having so much fun, I keep forgetting to turn the camera on, but that's okay, we can have a look at it now. Put these colours on it, and this pattern. One of this bits look like wind blown fire. And then of course these flaming feathers along the side. Just embellishing, this is the switch for the sun visor inside the helmet. The other side doesn't have it. I might add this design to the other side even though it doesn't have this, because it looks quite good. And the back. Basically the back there. I'll give it a clean up and I'll get some more footage. For now, that's all I'm going to do on it. It's my helmet, so it was a easy customer to please on this one. I knew what the client wanted. No doubt I'll do more on it. I'll probably keep looking at it and then decide it needs something else, and then something else, and then something else. But anyway, that's a good start for me. It's the first time I've attempted to do any lines on a helmet. I'll wait for that to dry and I'll polish it up. And that's that. Cleaned up. And finished for now. That's all I'm going to do on it. So far, so good. It's not the flashiest or best paint job I've ever seen on a helmet, but I'm happy with it. It's my helmet and that's how I wanted it to look, more or less, so that's fine. And this journey that I'm on, learning pinstriping, sign painting and airbrushing, I've now started with the motorcycle helmets. new chapter for me. Looking forward to doing more. I had so much fun doing this, it's really fun. So much fun doing it, I forgot to record myself actually doing it, but that's okay. It's more about going through the process of actually painting a helmet. I just thought I'd throw that in there. First helmet. Done.